tried to stick with the fastball early, and it bit me. This time I came out throwing every pitch, and it worked. I mean, this is, momentum build up for the last two starts, and hopefully we can just keep it going.
Let's talk about you pick off Wilson and then proceed to retire the next 16 straight. You struck a bunch of guys out. Did that pick off get you going?
Yeah, I mean, I was a little upset about the base hit. I know how to get the guy out, but, I haven't picked off a guy in a while. Just got lucky there, and it's sick to put a good tag on him. And from there, once we got the lead, I just didn't want to give it up.
A couple of big defensive plays in the ninth for you, but let's talk about the way that your offense staked you to the lead and really worked for you. Great energy out of the offense tonight, huh?
Oh, absolutely. You know, we're trying to come back into town and then get a little streak going, play well at home. We had a little tough time at the end of the road trip, but I just want to go out there and put up some zeros early so our offense can do exactly what they did, and they did a hell of a job.
Thanks, Jeff. Well done.
Thank you.
Jeff Weaver, his first shutout, first complete game since he was with the Dodgers in 2005. Tomorrow, the rubber game of the Pirates. Van Benschoten for Pittsburgh, and Felix Hernandez for Seattle, going for his first victory since May the 25th.
One thing at a time, Brian. Thank you very much. Good to see you. And you mentioned Bill Kruger. You know, it couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This guy has handled his rough stretch with class, and nice to see him come through against Pittsburgh tonight.
Oh, absolutely. But I feel like I'm doing a seventh inning cut, and the sun is